Already, the inflation pressures are easing with inflation rate at 8% in May 2023 from the highs of 9.6% in October 2022. Inflation rate is expected to return to the target range within the second quarter of financial year 2023-2024. Also, in addition, credit to the private sector has grown by 13.2% in the last 12 months to April 2023. And this is supporting economic activity. Most sectors of the economy continue to receive positive credit flows.